Chandrayaan-3 takes the Moon's temperature near lunar South Pole for first time. Since reaching the Moon's South Pole, Chandrayaan-3 has been hard at work, having deployed a rover named Pragyan to explore the cratered surface, harnessed integrated cameras to send back videos of its environment, and even started completing research objectives planned for a two-week stay on the orb. On Sunday, August 27, ISRO posted yet another update on X regarding one of Chandrayaan-3's single-quote-S payloads called the CHASED experiment, or Chandra's Surface Thermophysical Experiment. The purpose of this experiment, in essence, is to use a temperature probe as well as 10 individual temperature sensors to measure temperature profiles of lunar South Pole soil. The Indian Space Agency shared a graph illustrating the temperature variations of the lunar surface or near surface and various depths recorded during the probe's penetration. With more detailed observations underway, the initial graph showed that the mercury levels ranged from minus 10 degrees Celsius to 60 degrees Celsius, depending on the depth. This is especially interesting because, on Earth, we barely see a 2-3 degree variation in temperature when we go a few centimeters under its surface. The Moon's South Pole, however, displays a 50 degree variation between the surface and 8 centimeters deep. Further analysis will grant us a better understanding of what is causing this drastic difference in temperature. Meanwhile, the Chandrayaan-3 single-quote-S Vikram lander and Pragyan rover will attempt to study the water ice reserves and analyze components of the lunar